you can see cheetah hunts much more often than lion hunts, because cheetahs are hunting at daytime. And especially the males, they are grouping together in groups like three or four, mostly brothers. And they love to hunt Thompson gazelles or even sometimes zebras. Like in one of the pictures I called Brotherhood, I mean, there you see three brothers. So that gave me the opportunity to take this Brotherhood collection. The females, they give birth to 6 to 8 babies. And the surviving rate is very difficult in the first 1 year. I mean, here I had a choice to take a picture of Malaika. I mean, she had 6 cubs, and I think only 3 survived.